you know, with James Park as a team principal.
No, it's quite a good place to be there.
That final sector was 4 tenths quicker than Lucas de Grassi. We're riding with Dennis now as he tries to close in on the Venturi driver. Those two were battling over the win last time out. Mortara has been given a 5 second time penalty for repeated change of direction. So that's the decision from the stewards, and that's the message from Ray.